For 360 days of the year, this is what you now see when you visit the Theatre of Silence. Where there was nothing but a natural amphitheatre, there's now a lake and a place where significant pieces of sculpture are displayed on a plinth in the middle of the lake. But now, in late July or early August, you will see this wonderful place of serenity and peace transformed into a venue for 12,000 to 14,000 people for a concert led by Andrea Bocelli. Sometimes there are now two concerts, as this hole in the ground has become an enormous attraction for visitors to Tuscany. Thousands of visitors come here not just to listen to Maestro Bocelli, but also to hear him speak and support his foundation. The Andrea Bocelli Foundation was created to empower people and communities around the world in situations of poverty, illiteracy, and distress due to illness and social exclusion, and now war. To quote the maestro, "Our faith in love and justice calls upon us to build a better world than the one we have found. It calls upon us to give back to the world all the good things we have received, so the less fortunate or most vulnerable members of our society get a chance to achieve a life full of opportunity and beauty." But for the rest of the year, holding true to the original concept for this location, it remains a truly magical place, a very, very special place, nestling in the dreaming Tuscan hills where there is no sound apart from the gentle whisper of the Tuscan wind. Jane and I are instantly transported back to this wonderful venue whenever we hear this intermezzo from Cavalleria Rusticata, the soundtrack to which you are now listening. This opera was fully performed at the Theatre of Silence with a full symphony orchestra the last time we travelled here in 2014. Maestro Bocelli sang the role of Turiddu, and although totally blind, he used the whole stage unaided during this entire performance. Unbelievable. We watched spellbound as the sun slowly sank behind the Tuscan hills and the moon overtook the skyline as we listened to this incredibly emotive piece of music that just filled the air and provided this never-to-be-forgotten moment in our life together, which we wanted to share with you.